Viral video of our corps members don't come outside. They don't do video. They show us their current state. Bayelsa NYSC. Yes, now wait till bring me here today. Their orientation camp, my people, it is nothing to write home about. It is nothing to talk about. Omo, if you not see what you see, mosquito just the chop chop them. No ventilation. Hey, no fee pass. In fact, no even bed. In fact, they no put. Hey, gonna the days. I say I must bring out for now to see the kind of things where they happen now for this hour. You understand? I bet join me make you watch the video.
See everything. Mosquito. I swear now. See ventilation. There is nothing. See now. See. There is nothing. I swear I go upload this thing. I go upload that mental Twitter. All of you are mad. I swear. See now. By Elsa. Wait till they happen. See. Nothing, nothing. I say now guys come live, come suffer. And you see now. By Elsa.
If you now ask me, I think NYSC don't overstay welcome for this country. I don't know how to say it, but you see NYSC. No, because if you check yourself, the meaning of that thing, the usefulness of that thing, you know they work again. You know they work. After NYSC, what you go do? You go sit down for house. Where the job? Mm-mm. You don't even feel use papers when you finish. What be the meaning of NYSC again? Hey. So like this now, we're supposed to beg government. Government, please now. Government, help us now. Government, up on top of their duty. These people, they don't forget why they day, where they day. What will be the duty of federal government? If not to put your citizens in the right, I don't understand, environment or this one, this one. Wait till now they use the 50% allocation who now they get. Everything just enter on our pocket. Samankwe, Samankwe, Samankwe. It is not only for Abuja. It is for the nation. Now NYSC, they call her, no be BYSC. So I beg make una just respect unasef. People they suffer. You go suffer as you train yourself for school finish. After school, you see nothing, you enjoy your life. Nothing, nothing. Oh. Ungwanu, my people, matter where they say make a tell una. Now wait till I don't at the tell now. They say make una endure. Why? Because other places are worst. Person even tell me say for Ekiti. Hey! Say this ones they even they enjoy. I say, hey, they say yes. If you see their place for Ekiti, this one be the ground is tired. This one, they say ordinary cement. See our country. And we have leaders, we have president, we have this one. We have... Nigeria go better like this. No, Nigeria go still better. And they ask. Because I'm not seeing the sign. I'm not seeing the green light. I'm not seeing anything. They're not even encouraging us at all. Nothing to show that, okay, at least let me keep pushing. Let me keep pushing. They're even making us weak. Weak and weak. Now, why people, if you know how many people have stopped this NYC thing. Some of them say they go just carry money, settle. Una know how una they run. They go settle there, they go sit down for house. Now only time to go sign. They go just go there, go sign. Bam. Many people have stopped it. Because in fact, you go there, you even they suffer past the way you they suffer on a normal day. I beg my people to serve Nigeria, not be by force. So. All the people where don't serve Nigeria, Nigeria don't serve una. No, as Nigeria served you people. Go school, but be wise. No, in the name of education, you are trying to gather papers. You go can't die. If you die, nobody. You see your matter. You see your matter. Now under carpet, you go. 2 days. You don't. We have even forgotten about it. You better keep your NYSC until another government enter. I don't know. Me and my advice be that. Yes. Till you see that Nigeria is better. If not. Oh, wait for the sickness. We go catch you now for that place with mosquito and all those nonsense. My students, I be NYSC people. How na see this matter? We want to know your experience for that comment section. Whether you experience the same thing, I be your time. It be better pass this one. Which one? Drop on for that side and help me share this video. Make everybody know waiting these people they suffer right now. Click on that bell too so that you're not gonna miss anything when we get here for you. Stay tuned for our next story.